Rosalie, why don't you get Jacob something from the kitchen?
Thanks, but no thanks. I'd rather not eat something with Blondie's spit in it.
She would never embarrass me with such a lack of hospitality.
Of course not.
You'd tell me if she poisoned it, right?
Broke another one of her ribs.
Enjoy, mongrel. And don't make such a big deal out of it. Even normal human babies have been known to crack ribs. God.